Hello guys and welcome to What's a Cyberpark Bartender Valhalla. We are back. I think this is a gameplay video 50, yes, it is. Gameplay 50, yeah, it is. And we are now back finally again to some good old Valhalla. I'm really excited to play this. I'm not sure how long we're gonna make this now. I guess this is not gonna be that long that like a gameplay world which is like on many parts, but let's see how far we're gonna get today. I wanna maybe make it like at least 2 hours. At least a couple hours will be good. At least. Or like a 5 hour. Oh shit, that will be long. 3 hours maybe. That maybe can be possible, but let's not worry about that now. Let's gonna enjoy this game and jump in. It's 10 p.m. in the Finland currently at the time, and I'm currently enjoying a Sieb Nobelenzer German beer. This can cost like €1.10. I mean, Sieb compared to like my country, but not necessarily like other countries. Like in Germany, I think beer is a lot cheaper. And I have also a little bit water, actually mineral water too there. And I have to make sure that I eat a little bit too. Okay. And recording seems to be working well. Okay, we have a lot of... Oh, we are already 50. Ooh, that's... We are going really strong here and fast. But we have to make progress. Do we need to buy any job? How many money we had? Okay. For the day where you put up too much danger, soldier messenger. I don't know. Let's just buy that and return. We don't need anything else. We have to make sure that we don't spend too much money. Because we had to pay after all our rent, and I don't remember when that's gonna be. Something to leave things in this room. Or what a nanogram. Oh, nanogram up. About. Okay. Oh, they have a mascot too. Oh, it has even birthday and all the like measurement too, like waist, height, and yeah, all that necessary stuff. Light musashi, bottle seat, tactical fashion, beach gay. Okay, beach gay, I see. Let's go to work! And also, did you recognize that I have 3 light because I had like a nice like light. What do you call it? Like the light sign. It's like a sign which says rock and roll, and it has like a glitter and text which says rock and roll. And I like got it like just recently. And every night, pretty much, I light it up because it gives like a nice vibe in my room because I like rock music a lot, fucking lot. I love rock. But yeah, it's give this like a scenario like a nice like a feeling. Like a little bit like a good atmosphere, like a good atmosphere vibe. Okay. Huh? I didn't expect you today. I was waiting for you to call and say you would be coming or something. Oh. Okay, that's interesting. Why? Oh, are we like late today? Like we are like late than usually? Or is it that way? Things at the Apollo Bank are getting ugly, so that means more people will be looking for a drink. Oh, by the way, maybe we're gonna see Donovan D today. And yeah, I want to see Donovan D today. And maybe, what was the other guy? I'm not seeing that guy long time, that Ingrid McDooley or something. Hold on, I'm gonna get about that. Oh, shit! Nope, not okay. Well, little bit spill, but not much. Not in the floor, just on my chair. That's fine. It doesn't bother. I have like a. Yeah, it doesn't bother me. Side, you can take a break, you know. You're quite the hard worker. And we're gonna be fine. We'll be fine. Yeah, chill. We're gonna be fine. And everybody, grab the beer or something what you want to drink and enjoy this evening with me. It's really important that you're gonna take every like opportunity as possible and fulfill it like when we play together with you, Wilbur. Like, I'm not alone here. After all, I'm with you, viewers. So I hope you are enjoying with me like this lovely journey and this relaxing night time. Imagine like every time I go to like a bar, I want to like grab a good drink and have a nice talk with the people. Bartender, friends, some reason. Having just a good time, you know, and having that good music playing like a background. Yeah, damn. And the streets are not exactly safe right now. Yeah, when they're not gonna be when they are safe, actually. They never be when you get down to it. Yeah, they never be. Yeah. And besides, I can't afford to not come with the bar closing soon. Yeah, true. I wonder if any bar has used impending closure to I wonder if any bar has used impending closure as a means of getting their employees to work. Seems like total opposite will happen. Not to mention I get bored out of my brains in my apartment, so I'd rather come here anyway. I mean, fair enough, like, I'm sometimes also getting bored. I guess this is one reason why I do YouTube and bunch of other hobbies. Like, just get my time spending on something at least, that I will not be bored and depressed all the time. Sounds sad, but sometimes it is, but I like to get more like a better side of me, that I try to be hard worker and do actually stuff. More, I'd be a little bit lazy like lately, I'll be honest. What did you say? Not important. Jill isn't back yet. Oh yeah, because he had that some kind of thing going on, and he probably not gonna be back in a couple days. Nope, I will not worry too much about him though. If you say so, that girl is still here. Yep, she was sleeping, so busy I felt bad about waking her up. Oh, that's streaming, son. By the way, if you wonder, I'm a little bit, of course, drunk because I took a, like, a brandy little bit, the taste. Honestly, I had a little bit left there, and I just took it and, like, maybe like a 40 milliliters and stick put down and took a couple beer on before I recording so that I can get a little bit wipes going on here, you know what I mean. Now I'm trying to suck the beer up. Yeah, don't wake her up. She's might be, I mean, she bit. Wait a minute, how long she has been living? Oh yeah, because she says that she has been like a week in sleeping deprivation or something. And she probably rested like a few days. So, would you mind doing that for me? Actually, yes, I mind. But you are the boss. And it's kind of my fault she's here in the workplace. Sorry about that. Hey, young lady. Sleep another hour and peace. I have started charging your motel fee. Oh, Jesus, I got fucking scared. Where am I? Alright. The sunny downtown bar. Hello, fellow youngster. Hello to you, sir. Let's see. All my gear is place. Did I miss bad time? Yeah, you missed it, unfortunately. Did I miss bad time? Yeah, you certainly missed it. And neither my pants nor my yawn panties shirt or bra have been displaced. Yeah, nobody have molested you, don't worry. How? It's a flat part and a good morning. More likely good evening on. Oh, I need water. Jesus Christ. I should not have to drink that quickly, that couple of beer. I'll be back soon.
Okay.
I'm back. Oh, it's a flat bar there. Good morning. Wait a minute. When are we gonna get changed the music? Good evening. Evening? Oh, well, it's the best night. Day or sleep. I had a quite something. Sorry for all the trouble I may have caused you today or last night. Don't worry. You are a nice flat bartender. Thanks for taking care of me. Bye. Bye-bye, Srimson. Hello guys and girls, Srimison back into action with her power batteries reload. Oh. The moon! It burns! I mean, like, I just unleashed something terrible on the world. Come on, it's not that bad. Say, what's this bottle? A client gave it to me yesterday. A gift of sorts, yeah. I'm guessing. Oh, cool. It's some sort of rum. Ooh, rum. Rum, nice. Want me to serve you a bit lolly? Yeah, sure. So. Oh, this one. Grandpa views. So I put it there. Mix it. And serve it. Here. Alright, I'm gonna enjoy this. Is my office. That's interesting. Drink it like a with like a beside of working, like a with working. Drink it like a. Honestly, I cannot do that. Like I'm more like a that. If I drink, I drink mostly on like a free time, like a late at night. When I try to get to relax, because I want to get like a. Wasted little bit and tip or tipsy, and I would like a be social to people and not like a think about like a work stuff. Honestly, no. Anytime. Okay then. Now we can send. Which is will be? Is this better? Yeah, this one better. What was the new clone lights? Oh, that's actually a fitting title because I like a neon glow light there. Little bit. I need more of that light, like a different sign. I had a different sign, but they didn't deliver the right one. So I basically sold it to my brother. Actually, he had not yet to give me money, but he's gonna give me money eventually. This is gonna be good, I guess. Ah, yeah. Time to search the mix and oh sorry. Time to share a mix and change the life. Let's go, baby. Let's go, people. We're gonna go now to the great adventure and share people a drink. Wait, that's not how it go. Oh, was it? Well, anyway. Sorry, no one here to read through. Man, it was lonely without Jill here. Yeah, missing Jill. How sweet. How sweet, Jill. I just hope the rest of the industry doesn't lead to danger or weird type coming here. Well, those people... Well, there's enough those people in my city, so... Probably yes. Talking about weird people, I mean, not offense, but you are brain in the test jar or tube. How do you speak? Good evening. Holy shit, that was a record-breaking thing. Welcome to Valhalla, what can I get you? I'll have blueberry. Is it that girl drink? which makes your teeth like blue. Right, babe? Don't make a joke about becoming real. Don't make a joke about becoming real. On it. And bartender. What the fuck is about this whole bar at a Tinder bar? What the fuck? Chili, you are weird. You are fucking weird. But I'm not gonna judge you because I'm weird too. Hey. Let's make this a brain thing, a drunk as fuck party! Mix. Wait a little bit. We gonna shake this ring, eh? Well, fuck. We gonna make another ring for brain charity. We need to drink to try. Oh, Alice tips it. Oh, fuck. I'm so fucking stupid. Blueberry. Here you go. Nice. Yeah, this is the thing. Ooh. So, how are you gonna? How are you gonna? you can grab stuff so we can as much. You can drink stuff? I mean, and eat. I had the same system leading too. Oh. Interesting about your brain. Can I ask you something? I'm a Miss Comitella or so Stellar. Wait a minute. It even have fucking gender? I mean, I guess because she. I mean, this. It has a brain. But maybe not like any like humanoid body or at least sapiens type of body or human type of body. It doesn't mean that she doesn't maybe have a gender, I didn't know. I'm not sure, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, Taylor. Call me Taylor, just Taylor. And yes, a cutie like you can ask me anything. Okay, Taylor. You have to be very special. I met that thing called okay, just Taylor. Nah, too easy. You are a brain in a jar, right? Yes. I'm sure not a hologram of that, I'm sure. Yep, I'm a bona fide human brain in a jar. Interesting. So, does that mean that you were like once like actual like a completely human, like you were like a female, but then you got like a transmitter, your brain got transmitted to the jar? To like keep living, is that how you could like your body, your real body died? So you need like some kind of other type of thing to keep to live like this, like you are like a brain on the yard, like yeah. So how, why? I'm suspicious it's due to disease or some kind of that she was dying with the busy host body, at least. What does my handsomeness make you special? You're not something a girl sees every day, and that's saying quite a bit in this bar. We're not, or I have peace to prepare for decisions. Has peace? You are seeing one of the 5th great living battle brains of the world. 5 great living battle brains of the world. So, that does that mean that there is 5 of you and you are one of the 5? We are brains living in a good distance that allows us to exist as any other human creator. All while computers in our charge can our activities. Okay. In a slow but steady manner, we are helping the world understand the inner working of nature's most complex computer. Okay. I'm guessing you prepared that after being asked the same question too many times. Not out of exasperation or anything like that, mind you. I just wanted to have something to that will repair it. Look, I even have a couple of pamphlets with me. You want one? Sure. What bring one of our world 5th brain in charge into this place though? Oh, I'm from around here actually. Oh, that's interesting. I just wanted to take a walk for the first time in quite a bit time. Have you come here before? Sadly no, otherwise I remember a cute face like yours. Ooh, this brain in the jar named Dialor is pretty smooth. Speaking of which, can you have your name? It's Jill. Jill, that's a really cute name. Thank you. Say, weren't you scared of going outside today? What with the commotion around all? It didn't stop you from coming here either, did it? Yeah, you are right. It's gonna take more than cryptic but ominous news to stop me. You're awfully energetic, you know that? Sorry, does that bother you? No, not at all. Just that I figured out the brain in a jar of will be so happy. While I was lying, my body got to a point where there was much I could do. This new state of existence allows me to accomplish more than I ever could before. Fair enough. Plus I'm doing something that can help people in the long run. Would you be happy? I wonder. Do you want to make me happy? Depends what that it takes. Don't worry, I just give me a beer. Okay, you need a non-drink beer. That's a simple one. Fucking hell. My fucking cable. Wait, if I only could remember that song. Fucking hell, are you still wondering that one song? God damn it. Just Google or you have probably fucking free time a lot, but you fucking sleep it a lot. You could probably figure it out, but you need to put mine on not. There was a one Carmen, right? Too much there. I just noticed. Okay, 4, 2, 1, 2. Very simple. Here, here, beer. Ah, oh, yes, no matter what happened, beer always cool. I agree. It's in red, though, just yesterday I was talking to a client about brain uploads. Huh. Interesting. You were? Yeah, we were talking about how when if you upload your brain, you still be here. I thought about that too. Do you think that you in the cybernetic environment will feel like she was in the transfer? Like, will she remember everything? Like waking up someplace else and so on? That's interesting question. I was actually thinking earlier about being able to transfer someone's brain into a living. One of the brains is being used in the such experiment, actually. They can make a functional limb. I was at the firing and other stuff make it look more creepy than ever anything. They are transferring his identity or anything, though, just wiring him to body. Oh, you think someone would rather do that than floating around exposing the jar? I have to admit, the whole brain thing does look creepy. I mean, it's fucking correct brain. But the body I'm telling you about, it's just uncanny looking. Speaking of uncanny, how did you feel when you saw yourself like this for the first time? It was quite a bit shock, actually. It didn't last too long, though. I never was too attached to my body. Oh. That's kind of interesting. I mean, later in my life, that was almost literal. You know what the downside to this body is? I can't get drunk. Well, that's unfortunate, because why the hell are you drinking anyway? If you want to call that a downside, I mean, true, but for me, at least it is, because if I drink it, I will want to get drunk. If you wanted to drink alcohol or taste, there are many alternatives. Frankly, it's part of the whole experience. Yes, I agree with you. Why though? Lin can get around with no problem. Yeah, but in their case, their brains are completely attached to their body. Yeah, that's true. Getting drunk causes their brain to reduce the input speed to their bodies, yeah. Yeah, pretty much like changing their computer. Whole system. reasonable speed. Yeah. Depending on the model, the drunk subroutine might throw in different behavior cycle even. It's hard to get drunk when the whole point of being HR is figure out exactly how you work. Yeah, you're right. Hey, chill. Oh, Alma. How dare you say... Oh, this person. The computer hacker. Oh, I'm gonna go back soon. Okay, I'm back. Just, oh, Alma, where the courtesy one will expect from the plebeian barista, what the fuck? Welcome to Valhalla, what can I get you? Happy? No, when you put it that way. Why, hello there, beautiful. Wow! I hear seen another stage train. You hurt my feeling with that, darling. So sorry you don't see talking disembodied brains every day. I mean, I did work a summer in Mente, but even then, those were talking heads. Oh, don't worry about it. At least you are not running or waiting. Your name was Alma, right? I'm Taylor. Nice to meet you, Taylor. Say, Alma, can I buy you a drink? Sorry, I only date people who are at least 50% organic and have at least one face. Ooh. I know you just want to strive for there. Just kidding. I make me happy to make you happy by buying your drink. Does that bother you? I guess if Jill did pardon, then I don't have problem with. Awesome. I pay for your next drink then. What will you have? I have a cobalt available. And you, Taylor? I'm fine, actually. You're gonna have me drink alone? I don't wanna drink that much. Okay, then. The lead actor and knight of the ID Snatcher name was... I can almost remember it. You cannot remember that, too. Goddammit. Cobalt Wellwell. Cobalt Wellwell. It's like champagne served on a cup that had bit cola left, okay? Probably classy burn. If it's like a fucking champagne, why it say burning? Because when I have tasted quite a few times actually champagne, like actually many times, and I have never seen the burning one, at least. Bubbly and glassy and pretty easy to drink. Pretty nice actually, I like the champagne. But I don't know about burning, but okay then. Oh fucking hell. But I don't judge. You drink. Hope you enjoy it. You know you've been nicer to make this past minute that at least three guys have been in the last year. Just from the way you do talk, I'm guessing you've been client here for a while now, right? Over about half years or so, if memory serves right. Really? One would think it's been longer. Yeah, actually. Now I think about it, actually. Actually, this might be actually relatable, actually. Now I think about it. But it's kind of interesting that how well they are friendly each other and or actually talking and are like at least. It's feel like they have like a much more stronger and longer connection than half years. That's like a pretty short. Half years is pretty short time like for a good friendship, and this is kind of rare to see this kind of good friendship too. That when both people know like a lot each other for this short timeline. Like a half years is pretty short time to know person. Wow. 1 year even also if it's short too. Literally a couple of years to know that you were like a really ethnical friend. So it will like it's been longer. Shut up, you love me and you know it. So you just started coming here and that was it. Well, the first time I came here, the other guy speaking of which were the Pablo. Chilean Pablo. Pablo. Archimedes. Both. you know, adventure or something. Anyways, the other guy served me the first time. I can hear nothing unusual there. Chilling. The next time I show up, chill here was one serving, and I don't know. I will like see, just gets me. Ah, so the chemistry, friendship chemistry is right then. There's this chemistry. There's the chemistry we click. Yeah, I was meant to the chemistry. Yeah, we click. She said. The fact that I will more chemistry with her than with many other people is kind of sad, though. I mean. Yeah, you need like a right person to be right chemistry to be hang out with and be able to be a really, really good friend, like best friend. Jesus Christ. And the clock is 10:31 PM. And
is everything alright in here?
Yeah, it seems to be. The fact I feel more chemistry with her than with many other people is kind of sad though. Yeah, I agree, like, you have to find the right person to be good friends with. It's always good to see nice friendship. Yeah, I agree. I want to also have like really nice friendship. I mean, I kind of have, but I hope I will feel more chemistry with my like IRL, two IRL friends, at least one of them, because we usually hang out much more. But two of them, I will want to feel more chemistry. But well, you cannot have always things what you want. But I hope we can be better friends too. I mean, we are pretty great friends and come along. Well, sadly, it's getting late and I gotta go. Oh, Taylor, okay. Hello, you two lovely ladies. Hello, see ya. See you, Taylor. Bye. Please come again. Hell, I feel like I hear like things. Maybe I'm coming great. Maybe I'm gonna get. Maybe I'm getting crazy here. With this whole fucking quarantine thing. That Taylor sir was nice. Yeah, it was. Yeah, she was really nice. I agree with that. She was really like nice person. A bit weird at first though. Yeah, I agree with you. It was pretty sucking sight. I believe one of the five brains being studied by scientists or something. There's a summary of it in this pamphlet. Let's see. Oh yeah, I heard them before. Can't believe I actually met one. Say, Alma, how many people are there in your family? Just give it. Well, aside from my mom and dad, we are five sisters, sorry, four sisters and one brother. She kinda hesitated saying like five. Does that mean they lost one, or Alma is not that connected with her family? Funny enough, we all have names that start with the first five letters in the alphabet. So you're the eldest one. No, I'm actually the middle kid. You are the middle kid, but your name starts with A. Don't think too much about it. I might say they are the related arrays. Oh. My sister Carlotta's the eldest one, then three Dianas. Then there's a Dianas before me, okay. Then comes Eva, and the bottle lies Bella. I'm sorry, the youngest one is Bernardo. You've never been alone, I'm guessing. Don't complain about that, I'm guessing. You tell that we were never five in the same house. Oh. By the time Evita and Bernie were born, Diana and Carlo had already moved. Oh. Speaking of family, today I came because I needed to break from everything that's been going on with them. Yeah, I kinda know what you mean. Do you live with them? No, but every time Bernie to do, not to mention I visit them almost every day. That's sweet. Also my family pretty much, we get it like, we practically, almost all of us family members meet like every day or at least weekly basis. Like, we are like a really good connected, but I mean like you mean break, because I also fucking need break from time to time. Anyway, my second elder sister Diana just separated from her husband. Oh. It's not even a week, but she already got some other guy in her bed. Oh no, 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 Jesus fucking Christ, why? Jesus! Now that's not good, like, no, that's not good. That's fucking not cool, like, imagine, like, what you think, like, it will be like a disaster, like, holy shit, like, okay. That's terrible, you should not never do that, that shit is fucking disgusting, because not only that you disappointed, like, your partner, you just make your, on your reputation too, like, downhill to the fucking drains. Or actually from the, to the, downhill to the sink. Because, no, don't do those. You should not. She left her kid with her husband. Apparently, I pretty much forgot about them. Wow. Okay, viewers. Imagine how heartless you have to be, like, like, just move on and pretty much forgot, like, almost immediately, like, how heartless you have to be and, like, ruthless to actually be like that. I'm, like, I feel bad for people who, like, when they move on, like, forgot to, because when you feel it, like, literally, when, if they're gonna be breaking from me and with someone else, I'm not feeling like, fucking, I'm gonna forget the email. Of course, like, it's gonna stay there a while, but it will evade away when you accepted it. It's gonna be, I mean, how heartless you have to be, like, not feeling anything, like, literally nothing, like, I cannot imagine, like, that will be horrible. I don't wanna feel that, like, way. Never mind, the fact that they needed to go to school and all that. Oh. Damn. Diana's life has always been messy, but these days she really make it big. Yeah, like, wow. She wants to die for herself to leave her life. I can also. Well, I'm not into relationships already, and. Let's see, I'm might be planning to get into railway maybe just in future, but someday when I have do a couple things before that, like hopefully I have like done my college before that, if I get passed to my college, like if I gonna get fucking degree, bachelor degree in from college, I don't know. She didn't think about that when she married the guy at 20s. At 20s, that's a young guy, like, I'm fucking 24, no, I'm 25 and soon 26. Like, damn, she didn't think about that when she's marrying a guy, was he only for, like, a 3 month late. Fucking hell, like, that's a so short time, like, like, you should know at least, like, a year or couple even to move out, and also, when you have move out, you should, like, be together at least like 5 or 8 years to go marry, because that's so short time to like go rapidly, like if you go marry like immediately, like if you know like somebody year or a couple, it's gonna be disaster. It's gonna be like marrying is not easy part, and I probably not most likely, yeah, I'm not gonna go marry because I'm marry is not for me. You should take your own waters. You should take your own. Yeah, now I remember what you mean. Sorry, Alma. Hey, I never marry someone who will catch my attention, so will he, okay? I mean, yeah, you true, but you should like to take care of yourself better, Alma. Like, you should not like. Yeah, you should choose your partner much more carefully. So there was that one that I'm when it almost happened, but I played the damn Stadium Kiska. Like a sporting event, like a one of those, like a, you see, like a American football where there's stadium can gonna point like a toward audience and there's gonna be like kissing possibly or something. Kiss. Fucking elbow or something. I was going out with the guy my little sister introduced me. Your little sister. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna get more beer and gonna take a leak. So I'm gonna go back soon.